Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Alex Wan, the Atlanta City Council member for District 6. You're standing right in the middle of it. And I am beyond thrilled, excited, I don't know what other adjective I can use, to officially kick off this much anticipated celebration. So I want to, yes, exactly. So first of all, thank you everybody for being with us today to celebrate the completion and the full replacement and reopening of Cheshire Bridge over the South Fork Peachtree Creek. As y'all will remember, roll your minds back in the early morning hours of August 5th, 2021. We were all horrified to see the news about and the pictures of the flame shooting up from this very spot we're standing on, because this is such a critical piece of the Atlanta transportation infrastructure in such a vital corridor, not just for District 6, but the entire city. And I know I speak on behalf of our community when we say that we have been very, very anxious to get back here with the bridge replaced and built better than ever. I often hear the next speaker talk about and brag about how Atlanta is a group project. And this bridge, quite frankly, is a testament to that very philosophy. I want to thank, and I'm sure he will thank as well, the many collaborative efforts of several City of Atlanta agencies without whom we would not be here today. So, particularly on behalf of the residents and businesses in District 6, thank you to our Mayor Andre Dickens for his leadership and support in bringing this project to its successful completion. So with that, please help me welcome Mayor Andre Dickens.
Thank you. Oh man, this feels good to be done. Good afternoon, everybody, and thank you for that introduction, Alex, and thank you to all the great members of this great district, District 6, and all the communities around here. Folks commute through here often. We're here to mark the full reopening of Cheshire Bridge after, as mentioned, the fire destroyed it in 2021. This may also mark my shortest set of remarks because I'm ready to get on with it so people can get the flowing in traffic. I want to thank the Atlanta Department of Transportation and here with Commissioner Cavanis and our procurement department for their hard work, Jadeep and his team for being able to get the right contractors quickly and involved. I also want to thank the members of the surrounding community. These businesses and these neighbors, these residents have had to endure and even suffered through this process of having to go all the way around for quite some time. And these commuters, so these business owners can now be able to get fully back to business and I just thank them for their patience through this complex process of design, of utility movement, construction, and just all the factors that are at play to get something like this going. Just as a reminder, in Atlanta, we don't only want to fix things, but we want to move forward and plan ahead for our growth. Thanks to the voter-approved Moving Atlanta Forward infrastructure package, we're activating $460 million in citywide transportation investments in ensuring that Atlanta is a city built for the future. That includes $196.5 million for sidewalks and trails, $108 million for safe streets projects and protected bike lanes, $40 million for bridges, and a whole lot more. So we're gonna continue to build for the future. So I thank the dedicated members of the ATL DOT team and the construction crews that work tirelessly to get this done. So I thank you all. Now let's get this bridge open. And first, before we do, I'd like to bring up our commissioner, Commissioner Cavanis.
What a glorious day. So, I'd like to introduce myself to the local community. Solomon Cavanis, I am the commissioner for Atlanta DOT. Joined Atlanta in January 2023. I'm honored to stand before you on this beautiful new bridge. I'm so proud of the work of our ATL DOT capital delivery team. And first, making sure this bridge was shut down, overseeing the demo, design, and replacement of the bridge, and making sure that this viable part of the economy in Atlanta and the quality of life of the community was taken care of. Atlanta DOT promised to open the new bridge to traffic in October 2022, and we did. And today we stand here with a fully open bridge to all users. And I want to emphasize all users. It's not just open, it's open better, with wider sidewalks, as you can see, pedestrian, bicycle access, new handrails, guide rails, and fencing for improved safety, drainage systems upgraded to increase water and sewage capacity, additional erosion control to prevent flooding, underground utilities improved for efficiency and safety. This new facility supports all facets of this vibrant community where Atlantans can safely live, work, play for at least the next 75 years. Before we cut the ribbon, I'd first like to acknowledge the Atlanta DOT team, our communications group, for all the work that they've done. You'll soon see drone footage of this fabulous event. And I want to make sure that the mayor and his team recognize that we appreciate the support to make this happen, as well as procurement.
One, two, three, cut.